Your rear camera system displays an on-screen image of the area behind you anytime you shift into reverse. The rear camera image will appear on the center console touchscreen. You can use the X button to close out of the feature window. The camera is mounted above the license plate. If snow, mud, or other debris builds up on the camera lens, clean the lens, rinse with water, and dry with a soft cloth. To access the system via the touchscreen, from Settings, select Safety and Driving Assistance. From there, you can choose which guides you'd like to use. A quick note though, always carefully check the surrounding area before backing up. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.